Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, let me get it together now. Okay, so, how we gonna start this one off now? Okay, so, I have two things that I want to talk about. Okay, the first one I think is the one that's most important, and this one right here is, maybe someone can answer this for me. Why is it that a man has to come into a one of those stores where you buy the sex toys and things like this, and what do you call them, the clitoris stimulators and things like this? I'm trying to figure out, why does a man have to go to a store to buy these items to satisfy his woman when he has everything that he needs to satisfy his woman, but yet he has to go to the store and buy these things to stimulate and make his woman feel like she wants to be felt, and to make his woman feel like she want to feel. And so I'm trying to figure out, why do he have to go to those stores and buy those type of things when you, the male, the man, you have everything that you need to take care and satisfy that woman. Now, as far as a, sexual stimulator for the clitoris, you have your fingertips that you can use to stimulate the woman's clitoris. Why is it that you men do not use what you have to use to make that woman feel the way that she needs to feel? Because you have what you need. You know, is it that you don't know how to use it? But you got to know how to use it, because when you go to the store to buy those stimulators, you still have to take your finger and put those stimulators on your finger, and you still have to use it to stimulate them. So what is going on? Why the male does not know how to use what he has to use? And also, you go in the store and you buy those penis, electric penis, that, you know, and you have your own penis to do what it is that you need to do to stimulate that lady, to make her feel good, to make her calm. I hate to say it like that, but to make her get where she needs to get in her sexual desire. So I'm just wondering, why is it that a male have to go to those stores to buy those items to take care of his lady? What is the problem? Why is it that you men are not knowing how to use the equipment that you have? If your penis is not of size, and I'm not trying to be funny, but if it's not of size and you at that point that your penis will not stay hard, then there's other things that you can use to stimulate your woman and get her where she needs to go. But there are a lot of men that their penis is at some moment or another, I don't know why, but their penis is not where it should be. It's not in, I'm just going to go ahead and say it. It's not in getting hard where they can take care of their lady. So then if you know that you have that problem, then there's other things that you can use to stimulate your lady and make her comfortable and make her feel good. There are other things. And, you know, I mean, this is like for anyone that's over the age of 18. I do put this disclaimer out there, because I know that we have kids that's watching these videos that should not be. Mother should not have you watching them. But nevertheless, that's a different story. They do have you watching these videos. So if you're under the age of 18, I advise you to click this video off at this time. But a man has other things that he can use instead of having to go to one of those toy stores to buy things to take care of their wife or their girlfriend. You have what you need to take care of her. Now, it's up to you to use what you have. You have your fingers. You have your penis. You have your mouth. I'm sorry, y'all. Hey, it's only real. Let's talk real. We all grown here, and let's talk real. You have your mouth. You have your tongue. You have a whole lot of other things that you can use to stimulate that woman and make her feel good without having to go to one of those toy stores. So this video is 5 minutes. It's not long because it doesn't need to be long. It's straight to the point. So, you know, men, if you can answer this question for me, you know, and it's about you. It's not about the lady. It's about you. You know, why are you not using what you have and the equipment that was given to you to please your lady? That's it. I'm out of here. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.